And Pippen is off to that fast start. He has 9 points. Here's Drexler, and he is hacked. So, Buck Williams got the step. Kept home by Drexler. Nice entry pass for Drexler. Right pressure. Two on one. Drexler. Fourth foul called on King. And it sends Drexler to the line.
In transition, King tries to hold up Drexler from getting out on the fast break. He can't do that.
No, he did it wrong, though. What he tried to do was he tried to hold him up, but he pushed him instead of just getting in his way. He should have just got in front of him and made Clyde go around him.
Oh, this is very special. The Magic Man giving up some of the secrets that he has.
He's the only player on this team consistently that can hit from the outside.
Drexler squeezing through his helm.
Stacey King.
Foul committed by King. That's a quick three on Stacey King. Jaheim does. Drexler. And again, Clyde Drexler will go to the foul line. Timeout. Double team got it back out. Here's Porter. Drexler! Oh, what a slam! Bulls able to get back. Drexler, let's see what the call is. Blocking foul.
Was in foul trouble.
Porter off the steal. And Kersey not able to hold out of that pass.
And that's the threat of Michael Jordan being in front of you on the way to the basket. The defensive play by Michael Jordan. He's hustling back. He's the only bull back. It's a head fake like he's coming, and then he goes back, anticipating the passing lane. Kersey just couldn't get a handle on it.
Chicago, they hit their first four shots. Nice ball movement. Beautiful.
This is a championship. You know that they're a very good basketball team. He was just maybe trying to say, hey, guys, we're going to not lose any more close games like this. We got to end this series.
Oh, beautiful play by Pippen, and he goes all the way.
Chicago was right.
It's a three-point attempt. Duckworth gets to it, and it knocked away. Another Blazer turnover. Ainge being guarded by Pippen. Drexler, played by Jordan. Pick and roll for Robinson. Last touch by Robinson. Bulls lead by 11. 2.5 to go in the first. Drexler remaining in the quarter.
And Portland will just run this one down now and wind up taking the last shot of the quarter.
Well, Clyde Drexler had other thoughts. That's not a smart play. Portland in the midst of a spurt. Down by 13. Here's Kersey. And a loose ball foul called on Drexler. Drexler.
After he shoots it and fades to the baseline, here's where he steps on it and goes down, tangled up with the camera people along the baseline. A little better look. There it is on the right side of the screen. Jordan slipping and turning that left ankle.
Get a chance to run up and down the basketball court. The more of a chance to get loose for him again, then he'll be back into the flow of the game. So he won't be feeling it in about 2 or 3 minutes here once he gets the adrenaline flowing and get his game back on.
Kevin Duckworth, three. Michael Jordan goes back to three-point land. That's his second three. And the Bulls lead 54-37.
Chip Schaefer with another bonus kicking in, the trainer for Chicago.
Pippen had it knocked away. Last touch by Drexler. Falls at the line. Final seconds of the half. And that is over and back. Porter went over the midcourt.
Everybody's cutting when their man is being double teamed. But when Duckworth is being double teamed, they have no cutters, no ball cutters. And that's why he's having a struggle out of the double team. Here's a breakaway for Pippen and slam dunks.
They felt that there should have been a foul call down low inside. Clyde's upset. The bench is upset. Adelman's upset. All it does is nothing at all to help you in the game. And then the result, long pass down the floor. Pippen with the finish.
The third. We talked
Adelman.
him about that after practice the other day. He said, well, I'd rather think about the fourth quarter's games too.
Before he can avoid that double team.
Buck Williams able to keep it alive. Drexler had it knocked away, recovered by Duckworth. He's blocked by Grant. Here's Pippen on the open floor, giving it up to Paxson. Jordan, able to spin in. That was not the shot he had in mind. Did not have a good shooting regular season. Picked it up in the playoffs, but has not done it offensively against the Bulls. 13 Chicago, 11 of 19 from the field, just under 60%. The Bulls with a 94-78 lead. Drexler finding Percy, rejected by Livingston. Percy again. One count, an offensive foul. In 14 minutes, he's been averaging 8 rebounds a game in the series. Oh, the rejection by Jordan.
Beautiful team defense. Michael saw that he was open on the pick and roll. They ran a pick and roll with, and he saw that he was open. He slid open and just rejected that ball out of bounds.
Moments back, we saw Michael Jordan coming to block this shot, and notice he comes inside, left hand out. That avoids the body contact. If he would have come with the right hand, he probably would have collided chest on back. At the other end now, ball fake, get Clyde in the air, and then put number 5 on him. Personal foul number 5 on Clyde Drexler.
The reason he
offensive foul.
And the official saying Jordan used his arm to clear a path, the free arm, the right arm, to hold Ainge off, and thereby being allowed to catch the ball. Ainge liked it. Jordan didn't.
5 apiece on Jordan and Drexler. Jordan will sit down. 45 to go. And the 4. And the call against Drexler. So he is fouled out. Six, who sits down, and he leaves with 46 points.